voyage. I had to be careful around that. Oh my god.
Extreme mode.
So this is part. So this is new with update one. So once you S rank all of the battle rush mode, you will gain a new difficulty, which is extreme, which is a battle hardened mode set up for veterans. If you get hit once, it's over. You're done. You die once, you get a game over.
So this is Metroid Dread, right?
You have the one shot mode. We finally get a one shot mode, and I'm going to test myself in this. Alright, here we go. Action style. Yep, here we go. Oh my gosh! I already got hit. I hate reality. I think I'll at least do... Alright, I'll do the rings at least. So that way I can at least get some Emerald Vault keys. Because I'm not getting the other ones anytime soon. Yep.
The rings.
There we go. Got those. Oh yeah, how far are you in Resident Evil right now?
I'm currently on chapter 3.
Really? Oh, I thought you'd be further than me.
Yeah.
Then again, I had like a whole head start. Okay, good, I didn't get hit. Then again, I got the game early, so...
Yeah, so...
Oh, wait.
Yeah, we're going to chapter 3. I think I'm going to stream it late tonight.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'll probably stream it right after the day's over.
Yeah, you can at least stream it now in the background while I'm doing this. Alright, there we go. I gotta replay it again, because I was playing the third person mode. Burns are very powerful. Okay, wait. Hopefully, I can at least. Okay, good. Thank goodness they didn't change the parry. What's up, Silver Daniel? Boom! All right, good. Okay, good. They did not change the parry. Oh, but yeah, thank you, Silver. Yeah, did I not put his game? Okay, yep, his top speed, initial boost speed. Oh, wait, why is this all the way at the bottom? I just realized, wait, are you kidding me? Is that why? I am so annoyed. My top speed wasn't at where it should have been, and that's why I didn't get to like 40 seconds. Okay, good. I got it, thank goodness. Oh, there's the tower. Okay, I gotta be careful with this one because I know he does.
I don't wanna get the weapon.
Oh my gosh, no! Okay, alright.
12,000!
Okay, I just need to hopefully get making. Wait, let me see here. So I have. Okay. Oh my gosh, no! I was too late!
Yeah.
times. I'm going through times. I'm going through life. I'm going through times. Got three keys, but let me see. All right, what's the still? Yeah, okay, good. It's still 55 seconds. Okay, the time didn't change. I can do it. All right, I can do it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I got it. I can do it. I can do it. Oh, snakes are fine in the box. Come on. Oh my gosh, plenty of time. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna accept things. I hate reality. I was short 3 seconds. Reality's off. Nope, I hate the stage. No. A circular right laser, though. That makes no sense. Unless, let me see here. What? That makes no sense. What the heck? Okay, there we go. Give me the first gear. Let's go, we beat him. Another guardian defeated, let's go. On the... Ooh, Nelly! Wait, oh, are you serious? I have one life on this too. Oh no. Donald came out for like a split second.
Donald up.
Yeah, because I had like a missed death.
Yeah, for
like a millisecond. Because apparently the blast radius was ridiculous. Nope, okay.
We're safe.
Come on! Oh my gosh, this Coco!
You alright?
Oh my god.
Chicken egg, alright.
This is
way too easy. I don't
know.
It's like I'm supposed to get
ambushed
or something.
Wait for it. There! Okay, I finished it. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, okay, good. Another Chaos Emerald. Let's see, so that makes 3. Okay, good.
Does it though?
Yes. What was that vampire's name anyway? I keep forgetting his name.
Someone's here.
Wait, I forget my abilities. Let's see. Oh, yeah.
There's two of them.
Ladies first.
Oh wait, I finally understand this one now. I don't know why I did. Wait, are you serious? Are you joking? Got it. Whew. Okay, those were easy.
Oh my god, the mechanical
is
so complicated.
On what?
The
Kakarot. Really? Oh, I didn't think that it would be that bad.
It just throws two in like surely.
No, I didn't turn it the right way.
Okay.
Yes! Woohoo!
Got it?
Yeah, I got the puzzle. I'm quicker now. My mind's quicker. Alright, here we go. Time to fight Giganto. Oh my gosh, no! Oh, okay, alright. I died once. Okay, alright.
What did I do?
I'm hanging on to the other side. I won't give up till the end of me. Yeah. No, he's not. Huh, I thought he was gonna be attacking us a lot more. Dude, why is he attacking me? Wait, what? Oh, I guess then again, it's gonna take a while to break this guy.
Face your fears, and your time has come and gone. I'll be the one to carry on, and you can throw me to the floor.
Oh my God, this was so. I went, oh my God, I can't do it. Alright, never mind. This feels so much better on extreme. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
I might need to save just so I can continue this boss fight on here. Oh my gosh. Because I can, I can save it.
No, I wanted to keep the boss fight.
Oh! Oh my gosh! I had to be careful around that. Oh my God, this is wild with that. Got him! Let's go! You're dying! Find a different kind! Let's go! I beat Island 1 on Extreme. Let's go!